here's how to convert bases. So right now I'm in decimal mode. That's why this says des up here. If I go right shift base and go, you know, to binary, now it says binary up here. If I go right shift hex, now I'm in hex mode. And what that means is that when you go left shift pound, this pound key here, that means whatever you enter now is in that base. So right now, if I enter A, B, C, that's in hexadecimal. So now if I go right shift base and I change the base, that'll change to 2,748 in decimal. And again, if I go right shift base, that'll change to, you know, 101111 blah, 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 blah. Now a slightly faster way, let's say I want to stay in decimal mode, but I don't want to have to switch to binary, enter something, and then switch back to decimal. You can input binary directly if you go left shift, so, and let's say I want to input something in binary, I don't know, that. Now you can write B if you hold down alpha, but if you want to type a lowercase letter, you go alpha and then left shift B, whereas just alpha is B, uppercase B. See that? Enter your number, alpha, left shift B. Now you've entered it, and immediately it's in 31 in decimal. And let's do that again. So in left shift, 10101010 in, well, hex, so H, boom, it's that. So there you go. That's how you convert bases.